to otherwise.
It isn't a specific stomach ailment. It doesn't have a name or anything. I mean, it had been building up for so many years that I was, you know, suicidal. I mean, I just didn't want to live. So I just thought, if I'm going to die, if I'm going to kill myself, I should take some drugs, you know. May as well become a junkie, because I felt like a junkie every day.